Who knows what conference? This really does feel like Until Dawn, except not
Until Dawn. Oof.
That was close.
Yeah.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition.
Just a fire alarm.
But would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Miss Grant always talks in the third person.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc.
Miss Grant thinks
Blackwell
this is a good
Academy
idea.
Should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
That's cray-cray.
David Mattson.
David Mattson's kind of a dick, remember?
David Mattson doesn't need another excuse to harass students here.
Max, this isn't about personalities. This is about protecting civil rights and our school's legacy of freedom. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage, from the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
How do you pick this one?
Blackwell isn't that old.
Blackwell is that old? That's incredible.
You should learn a little history about your alma mater. You'll find some fascinating facts.
That means school.
There's a lot of power in this region.
I wasn't gonna ask.
I think it helps the creative juices flow around here.
Now,
before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
It's a drone.
Sign. Find the shit out of.
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Fuck you. There's plenty
Miss Grant likes you. Miss Grant thinks you should stick around.
This action will have consequences.
Rachel Amber.
Oh.
She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her.
I guess they flew it away.
Who's drawing?
Oh, hey.
Mr. Jefferson has such a gift for different styles.
I
better read Warren's text before he blows my phone up.
What the fuck is this conversation?
Do you want
me for coffee after school? Please? Oh my god.
Oh,
Max.
Those were a few days ago, though.
Oh.
It's 10:07.
Hi, Max. You can have my flash drive. I need to move one space. I'm also running late. I'm crazy insane day. You know that looking cool? We'll see. My camera will be ready. See you shortly. I hope so. Check your bank account.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Is this like a private school or something?
This is a college.
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought it was a high school.
No, it's a university.
Principal.
I like how his name is just Principal.
Nathan. David.
This day David. Has been so insane. Everything is happening too
fast.
Just gonna
keep that guy waiting too much. Maybe that'll have consequences.
Well, I mean, it does, but you always have to rewind it.
It's true. She the drone?
Hi, Brooke. Let me guess.
Yeah.
You want to fly my drone?
No, I won't really give a shit about your drone.
I'd love to.
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Bitch.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess.
Okay, I guess we have to
Is that
get
really
further
yours?
Into the conversation.
Is that even legal?
Of course. Nobody knows about it yet.
Isn't it considered a weapon of war?
You read too many conspiracy sites.
I guess we gotta get further into the conversation first, and then try.
Brooke actually has a drone?
Oh my god.
What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
That doesn't seem like an okay thing to do.
What? Why is it all text bubbles?
Hayden.
Oh, the last thing that we did of consequence was looking in the bag?
Apparently. Let's not look in the bag since we know what it is. Like, it's for our personal knowledge. Right?
Did we go back or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Squirrel!
Get out of here and fight me like...
It's like Night at the Smithsonian.
They're having sex.
There's only one squirrel.
I thought that was like a freaking a rat orgasming or something.
What? No, it's a squirrel.
Kill the squirrel. There we
go. You stepped on him.
Ah!
Ew, gross. At least switch to e-cigs.
What's the difference?
E-cigs, you don't toss everywhere. You can just get refills on them.
They sure get a lot of mileage out of otter power.
Otter power.
That's true. That's accurate.
Swimming. Yay.
Alright, let's just go to the
Warren's front. Waiting for me and his flash drive in the parking lot, so I better get back to my dorm.
It makes no sense.
Apparently not in that direction.
Okay, we'll go the other way. Is that the dorms over there? Who's this guy? That's just a tree.
Tree.
Hello,
tree.
I'm Max. Who's the drone?
Yo, Justin. Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
You know it.
Oh yeah? Bring it.
What's your first move gonna be?
Jump?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Okay, now if we go back, we'll know what it is.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
I came to nose slide.
Yeah.
But I'd love to see somebody do a tree flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
No.
I am a poser.
I just can't skate worth shit.
Oh,
check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
I'll go tree flip.
Go for a tree flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Why is he clutching his stomach?
Wait, does
Yo,
it
Justin.
Check out the map.
Oh, okay, let me just go. Okay, no slide.
I came.
Oh, sit.
You're not a poser. I can't wait for your shit. I'll see a no slide.
I'd love to see a no slide.
Let's get Trevor all open.
Why do you just throw Trevor into this? Yeah, we can nail it.
Apparently, he didn't have himself on that.
Let's keep him on. Let's keep him. Let's keep him with the tray flip. The tray flip is too much.
What's up, David?
Daniel's the nice
one. What's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi, Max. Could I, ask you a question? Would you mind letting me sketch you?
The way he
I
says
do put
that,
my sketches on Facebook, though.
Yeah, sure.
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse. Rachel Amber.
Start drawing.
Start drawing now.
You knew her?
No, but once she asked me to draw her portrait. Oh, she was a natural.
He did it.
So what happened to her? There's gotta be a story.
Long story that
she just stopped coming to class. Some people said she ran away. Some say she jumped off a cliff. I just hope she's okay.
Hard to avoid her posters.
Hard to avoid her posters all over campus.
Kills me to see her sweet face used as a crime photo. She had a good heart.
Okay, why don't you start drawing me, even though I must be a step down from Rachel.
No way, you're a good substitute, Bruce.
AKA, okay,
you're
not
the
best.
Oh, that's a good posture.
I'm supposed to be going to a dorm, but we're just like,
yeah,
let me stop so you can sketch me.
It's a good thing this guy sketches at the
good.
Speed of fucking sound.
Good,
apparently. Just fucking, what's his name?
Daniel?
Daniel Thrashing. Oh, that's pretty
Best portrait ever.
So her posture really had nothing to do with the
situation. Yeah, good posture. I can see your face.
That action has consequences.
I don't see how that could come out negatively. And this is like girls that I fucked lol. Oh.
Does just run into that?
I have to go to my dorm.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro.
Yup, bro.
That's hella crazy.
You finna get turned?
Alright.
I need to go to my room and the Prescott dormitory.
Right, I don't care anymore.
Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm?
Oh fuck, it's Victoria. Hey, oh, she's gonna roast us when we can get her
it's
back.
It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit.
Short-haired bitch.
The Daguerrean processor. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
I'll fill your meds with rat poison.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
What?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Can you say that to me? Oh, that gives me a headache.
Keep walking, hippie.
Oh, I guess we can't go back.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
What's up, Samuel?
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
Seems a bit convoluted. I just walked past her. I wouldn't have said anything to her.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Now this bitch has moved. Hey, cunt, how you do? I'm gonna fucking kill y'all.
So do you understand English? Get lost.
Bitch.
Now let's knock the ladder over.
Let's do it again.
Do it again and kill it again and do it again.
Shut up. Shut up. Alright, that doesn't work. Oh, it's Kate.
What's up, Kate?
Oh, no.
Oh, we just had to wait.
Kate, I'm going to
wait for the Kate. Kate, I guess, doesn't want to talk. She just wants to blankly stare into nothingness.
I have to ask to throw their football or something. Just.
I guess not.
Can we do anything?
Hi, football hair.
Let's still do that.
You can knock his ladder down and kill him.
Keep walking, hippie.
There's a can.
Make art, not war. Now I'm stepping on a squirrel. I get that.
There's only one way around this.
Wait, did I miss my window or something? Don't wait till he puts it there. Oh, I have to like loosen it before he goes up there. So that it falls onto him.
I'm going far back.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
If you click LB or hold LB, I think it skips to the last section.
It does. And I have to hold it every time then.
Okay, let's see if this works.
You gotta go forward in time, or can you go back?
You can only go back. So, do we still have to hit the sprinklers, I think?
Yeah, I think so. We gotta get them to stand up.
Well, we gotta do it fast.
Do it before Samuel wanders over there. Awesome. It's a break now. No. Spill on her. Oh!
No way! No fucking way, Victoria!
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me,
what
weirdo!
What accent is he trying to do?
Oh, Samuel, oh, sorry.
Hold on, we'll get some towels. We'll be right back. Move your ass before I drive.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Let's comfort her.
Let's comfort her. Let's be nice.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Okay.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
Obviously.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max.
Gee, maybe she's just having a rough
day. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. Nice. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
Yeah,
that was mean, but pretty funny.
No, it wasn't. It was just mean.
One of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
See, we just take the high road, you know?
Yeah, you know?
We don't need to be a dick.
Victoria probably played me.
Oh, she was. Oh, that sucks.
Oh, well. I think that was still the best option for us.
I agree. Slate.
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going. Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiate? Dane is still a cheerleader at heart. Juliet, extreme reporter.
Where's our room?
Could be fine. Thanks for the warning.
I don't care enough. Wait, what? There's a thing we can do over there.
Is there?
Well, I think that was like, I was saying it through the wall. Yeah, it was.
Max's room.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
That's a horrible one. Max. What?
Same.
Home sweet home. My favorite. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey girl, I borrowed your dryer so I can watch some flicks while I study. If you need it bad, just track me down in my room. XOXOXOD.
Great.
XOD.
Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
My life is so hard.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
She's such a fucking hipster. Oh hey, we got a message from mom.
Max, your principal sent me an email saying you told him some tall tales while Black Honor studies too. The principal said that this was a serious false charge and was worried you better tell him stories. But it's not false, it's true.
I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of the October Country.
You should be allowed to go.
I should have every Bradbury book for myself.
And then show it.
Yeah.
But we probably can't do that.
Should we have not? Should we have hid the truth then? Either way,
Max and Chloe.
Yeah, we would have.
Best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
I have the music disabled, thankfully.
Yeah.
I'll just replace it with some stock music.
It's a rave. That's the song I was thinking of.
Oh my god, lie down. Let's have a rest, you know, it's been a stressful day. We learned time powers and stuff. This guy's been waiting for like 20 minutes. I feel so bad for him.
It feels so nice to just relax. This day has been so damn bizarre, and it feels like it has gone on forever.
That's probably because we keep.
Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this. Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream.
Oh, okay.
See the blow.
All right, time to see if I can still reverse time. Yep, okay.
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
The cinematic context of this flash drive or the graphic, I don't want to read that all.
You're not meant to shake those.
Oh my god, Ethan, we get it, you're a hipster.
You're not meant to fucking shake them.
The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall. One day I'll organize my film collection.
One day I'll get an actual HDTV.
This is probably gonna be muted too. Just probably gonna strum it, nothing's gonna happen.
Copyright.
That tune is copyrighted.
Yeah. The note was copyrighted by John Lennon in 1976.
1976.
So.
There's cookies.
What?
Cookies.
Where? Oh.
Where's
eat that. How do I?
I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And slipped in a $200 gift certificate. She sure knows how to make a sad birthday happy.
What's she complaining about? Sup, bitch.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell. Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Oh, shit. Olson?
Juliet Patson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
I was
Watson.
Thinking that, too.
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Ridiculous. Unbelievable.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Okay, so let's go
let's
find
try, wait, let's
Victoria.
Let's try a different conversation prep path, maybe.
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max.
Julia wants to be nice. If we can do this many times, we need to get
that's
like,
true.
The ultimate answer.
Thanks.
Would Dana do that?
I guess so. That's...
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana...
According to...
She saw the...
Same thing.
Yeah, just cut out some dialogue.
That was the best answer. Wait, is this the exit?
Okay, we need to go into Victoria's room.
How the hell do you lock someone in
there? Is
there
a fire alarm there?
Well, bang for Jesus. This is probably Kate's room. Yeah, and this is Victoria's room. Why are we going to Victoria's room?
Because she said that the evidence would be in here.
I'll give Victoria- Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Victoria was gonna come in. This is gonna have a butterfly effect, I'm pretty sure.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue. I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Oh, I thought. Okay. I thought that we had to, like. What was it? Was it a printout?
We have to.
I'd literally just take a picture of it. So we'd have to fucking print it using your printer. That's not stupid at all. This honestly seems like a waste of time.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
I feel like we're gonna see Victoria and she's gonna be like, what the fuck are you doing now?
Alright, bitch. Show
Juliet,
them.
Read this.
Of course.
Yeah, that seems kind of obvious, doesn't it?
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No. But I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is
you
on my desk.
You have freed me from my
cage. I was about to say, like, I feel like we just liberated a slave or something.
You just let Lucifer
you help.
You
have freed me.
Almost done. It's a flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Why'd she go
into
our room?
Again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Juliet gets her rage on. Victoria's not nice.
Victoria's a bitch.
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend? Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though, Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
You ask what she means?
Yeah.
What do you mean? Oh, nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you see the special folder called Max?
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Are you blushing? Go ahead and grab the flash drive whenever.
No, it's in my stomach.
It's in my stomach.
It's in
my belly. We need the flash drive.
Wait, she gave it to us.
No, she didn't. She said take it.
What?
It's somewhere in the room.
It's probably in our next to her computer.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Same.
But what? That's an...
It's obviously a Pirates of the Caribbean reference.
I like that part. And yeah. Then he gets rum.
And then the force is used to...
Daniel has so much talent. I hope nobody hates on it just because it's me.
What did she say? Daniel has so much what? Oh.
Talent, because that's the picture of...
I am so addicted to this site.
Camera pull.
Look at these vintage beauties.
Help.
Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
No, it's just blah, 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 blah.
Wait, what are we doing? We need to do
this. We gotta give him his thing.
Oh, yeah.
He's in the parking lot. He's been waiting for like the past 40 minutes.
He's just sitting there like, she'll come out soon. Half the issues do not seem like issues that, like, I would actually...
Oh, Warren, I don't mind what...
I can count all the cards. Oh, that's adorable. Something's gonna happen. I feel it.
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind.
Why does this require a rewind? So we can catch the ball?
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
He didn't let us rewind.
No, when he slams it, I'm just gonna stand here to protect her. Oh, I warn her.
Fuck this shit!
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Jesus.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Not, like, really.
Oh no, the window's broken now.
Oh.
I'd rather her get in the head than her with this. It's a search of property. Also, I feel like if the game wants us to do that. So yeah, she's gonna get hit. Let's watch it again, actually.
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Why is she covering the front of her face? She's probably crying.
Yeah, I mean,
okay.
That ball was
I think that was the right decision.
We'll find out.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Intervene.
Let's intervene.
Well, again, it doesn't
matter. Really
matter.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us. This is official campus business.
Excuse me. You shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey. Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
It's usually what Telltale Games do in the corner. Now to see what happens
Max,
if you made
the that was
choice.
Great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
She's got a gun. I feel like we made the wrong
I felt
mistake.
Like an everyday hero helping Kate, but Now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
So don't think I'm blind. You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Oh, but now she's
hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
No, I think we should help.
Yeah, I agree.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line.
The game even is actively trying to make you question
your choices. I could
rewind
and try something different.
Hey, leave her alone.
Okay. Okay, so that might come back and bite us in the ass, but I think either way we're...
I'd rather say to Kate,
I
got your back.
I like Kate more than I like douchebag David.
Yeah, but he's coming after us, that's the thing.
Oh, he was already coming after us. Watching the show.
You've been drinking.
Yep.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Okay, now there's no going back. We've locked in our answer.
I don't get it. How could Zack and...
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max.
Oh,
sorry.
I like her, though.
I'm still screwed up.
Sorry about Zack.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
Juliet,
we're gonna be the most social butterfly.
You know, right? We're already talking more than Max
has.
Yo,
Max, check it out.
Yo, Max.
What up, Max? How
like
are you?
Here's your flash.
No problem.
Shut the fuck down.
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're
in the wrong
time.
But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, life sure
I
is
bet.
Strange.
I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
I don't want to talk.
No, I don't want to be a dick to Warren.
But Victoria's nice.
No, Victoria's a bitch. I'm pretty sure she was just lying to us.
Well, maybe.
Let's see what happens if we say really, to see if we
really
go back in time.
I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
Considering you're naked. We know
you
Daniel posted
yeah,
online.
Yeah, we saw that Daniel posted
you can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, et cetera, et cetera. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw.
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So did you get a chance to check
it
out the movie booty
like
on my flash drive?
Sure, we did. Why not?
Did you pass me the
yeah,
baggage?
Thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than a thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it.
I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires, too?
No.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
I wanted to say faster, but I was like, so stupid.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius with black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
Breasts. If I was lucky,
that should be the title speaking of this with breasts,
we should crew down my car to an actual movie this week. Babes. But you seem distracted.
Ooh.
This will probably affect our decision. I mean, we can always redo it, so let's just go with that one.
I don't want to speak about it. This is kind of a crazy day for me.
He's not going to believe us if we tell him that we...
I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
Oh, well, fucking...
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Oh, well, she's going to tell him either way, so I guess it doesn't fucking matter.
Go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream?
This decision matters so much.
Have you ever had a dream?
Max Caulfield, right?
You're
one of the Jeffersons photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal? Now.
I told him the truth.
Answer me,
bitch. I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
So you should talk to somebody,
psycho
Nathan.
School
Do
shooter.
Not analyze me!
Insane.
I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I'm so angry. You take a step back or call the police?
I could call the police.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Oh my god.
Oh shit, Warren.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore Wait, in the no. bathroom!
Whoa.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Go! Go! I got this!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Jesus Christ.